How could you laugh at something so horrible? That's the question I aim to answer for you today. Dark comedy has been part of human culture for hundreds, if not thousands of years. One of my favorite examples comes from the great Shakespearean play, Hamlet. During a scene where the prince and his friend Horatio find themselves in conversation with a gravedigger, the man presents Hamlet with the skull of Yorick, who'd been the royal jester when Hamlet was a child. This leads Hamlet to go into morbidly funny contemplation about mortality, pointing out that while he lived, Yorick brought joy to many people, but now here he lies, silent and all but forgotten. Humor is often our only way to cope when the circumstances of existence seem too random and absurd to handle. The more serious or bleak a situation is, the more freedom and beauty there is when you find a way to laugh at it. Now, in this generation of moral puritanism, there will always be those who try to decide what you can and can't make fun of. Personally, I find this sort of individual to be entertaining in their own way, because more often than not, when they make a fuss about an edgy joke, they claim to be doing it in defense of the oppressed and downtrodden. The ultimate irony is that I went to schools for the physically disabled throughout my entire childhood, and the kinds of relentlessly mocking and sarcastic things we'd say to one another on a daily basis would probably reduce one of these self-appointed white knights to a whimpering puddle. Can dark comedy go too far? Of course it can, and sometimes people do get hurt. But that line is entirely subjective, and when left in the hands of a self-righteous mob, you get a situation much like today, where people are afraid to even talk to each other. So my advice to you is this: feel free to laugh at whatever it is you find funny, and anyone who doesn't like it can happily fuck off. As always, I would be interested to know what you think, so by all means, don't be shy. If you enjoy my work, your support via PayPal would be greatly appreciated. For now, farewell.